So, you're not upset about me killing you that one time?
Don't be foolish. The Lich King told me how our encounter would end.
The Lich King knew that I would kill you?
Of course. He chose you to be his champion long before the Scourge even began.
If he's so all-knowing, then how can the Dreadlords control him like they do?
They are agents of the ones who created our master, the fiery lords of the Burning Legion.
What is this Legion?
It is a vast demonic army that has consumed countless worlds beyond our own. Now it comes to set this world to the flame. Our master was created to pave the way for its arrival. The Dreadlords were sent to make sure that he succeeded.
So the plague in Lordaeron, the citadels in Northrend, the slaughtering of the elves, it was all just to prepare for some huge demonic invasion?
Yes. In time, you will find that our entire history has been shaped by the coming conflict. Now come, we have much work to do.
Well, what do you know? The Burning Legion is the big threat here. The Undead Scourge is just sort of a forward army to soften everything up.
Isn't it time you told me about the second phase of the plan, Lich?
Certainly. The first phase of the Lich King's plan was to engineer the Scourge, which would eradicate any group that might resist the Legion's arrival.
Like the forces of Lordaeron, and the High Elves.
Exactly. The second phase is to actually summon the Demon Lord, who will spark the invasion.
So where are we going now?
There is a nearby encampment of Blackrock Orcs who maintain a functional demon gate. I must use the gate to commune with the Demon Lord and receive his instructions.
Okay, we have our mission. We have to go and take out some Blackrock Orcs, which traditionally the Blackrock Orcs were actually, we'll find out later, were involved.
Behold, the Frostworm. These undead dragons are the Lich King's favored pets. This one shall serve us well.
The orcs, particularly the Blackrock orcs, were sort of actually part of the Burning Legion's forces in a certain sense. They were
No one orders me around. I shall be your eyes.
The Burning Legion was what Gul'dan had gone and was sort of worshipping and working
all
for
shall be revealed.
Back during Warcraft 1 and 2.
Let's see.
Now, the fact that
I'll look into it.
The orcs are no longer seem to be that big of a part
all
of the Burning Legion plan shows that I guess they really weren't really.
I go unseen.
Upgrade.
They're more slaves.
The Legion has sent the dead to test us. Victory to the Blackrock clan!
We orcs are the true servants of the Burning Legion. These mindless undead are weak. Impure.
Your people failed their task, Savage. You too must be scourged from the world.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize this was happening. Where's Arthas? Oh, there he is.
Speak.
Kel'thas, we have a new...
He dropped a large tome. Is it magical?
It is a tome of demon lore. No doubt his comrades carry it as well.
I've encountered these demon-worshipping orcs before. How do they fit into all this?
That, young one, is a very complicated matter. Suffice it to say, they no longer hold any favor with the Legion.
Who's that?
Direct me.
Okay, I'm gonna send this send this band of resurrected orcs up there to do some killing. Kill the orc heroes. Start killing. They won't survive very long. See? Not necessarily because they weren't strong enough, but because that summoning magic only keeps him alive for a short period of time.
Is there something amiss?
The orcs were part of the Burning Legion's plan. They had intended them to sort of do what the Undead Scourge is doing now, which is work, which was to sort of attack Azeroth and weaken everything and be sort of what brings the Burning Legion into Azeroth. Now, Gul'dan failed in that mission eventually because, he was sort of betrayed by various different forces, part of the,
all shall be revealed.
The Orcish Horde. Wow, look at that.
I'll look into it.
Now, even though the orcs would, in fact, seem to still be on the side of the Burning Legion, they are no longer valued members of the Legion. Okay, so I'm going to have a little bit of a change as to the way I play this game for this show. Because what I'd previously done is I just, uncut just the entire mission, boom, 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 working through the entire thing. Not necessarily the best thing to do, though, when trying to make an interesting or entertaining show, because the episodes drag on for too long. Yes, so what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be cutting the camera when I'm not doing anything particularly necessary to show. Like, right now I'm exploring the map, and I'm talking about stuff, so I am showing that.
Be revealed.
But when it comes down to just sort of building up my forces, setting defenses, all that kind of stuff, I'm
going to
cut the camera for that. So it'll maybe cut the episode down from a half an hour to 45 minute thing down to maybe 15, 20 minutes. Hopefully we'll see. Once I'm finished scoping out the landscape, I'm going to go and cut the camera. Okay, what do we have here? Temple of the Damned. Do we have one of these?
Yes.
I'm just gonna put Arthas and Arthas and kel'thas forward here. Hopefully my spirit towers and all that kind of crap.
My life for ner'zhul.
They will be able to defend.
I wish only to serve.
Okay, I'm almost done clearing the fog of war here. There's another orcish camp over this way.
All shall be revealed.
They want me to actually kill all of them for the sake of these.
I'll look into it.
These submissions.
Let's see.
See, there's one I have to kill.
I'll look into it.
There's a chunk of map over there, but I'll cut the map. I'll cut the video. So, see you in a few minutes. For you, it'll be instantaneous. Just for the sake of testing their defenses, I'm taking kel'thas and Arthas into this area in order to attack them. I have plenty of chance to go and retreat if this fails, or I can just resurrect them if one or both of them go down. Let's take this out. Like, Kel'thasad's losing, so send him back.
No one orders me around.
Arthas is taking a bit of a beating.
Research complete. This is my life.
I'd actually kind of hoped that he would survive for another half a second so I could use that resurrection thing. And it would have allowed, Ah, crap, I don't have an altar here. I don't have an altar! Oh, shit!
I wish only to serve. I
gladly obey.
I didn't have an altar of darkness. I couldn't resurrect Arthas. Shit, that messed me up. Okay, I'm bringing in a more reasonable attack force in here now to start doing some killing. Only one of these is the real guy. So, okay, I only brought one back to life, but, skeletons. Yes! Ugh! Kill him! Okay, we got him. That's a more powerful attack force than I was expecting. Though the dragon's there to help with the fight, but, you know, that's maybe not the best defense I could have left behind.
My talents are yours.
And I'll send kel'thas back. But the, this attack seems to be going fairly well. I'd say that they don't really have much of a chance of defending against me anymore. Skeletons don't have a long lifespan anyway.
The restless dead await. Let darkness
send a necromancer die. Back. Once I have this. Yeah, it was kind of a weak town to. Almost defenseless town, really.
For the Spider Kingdom.
But, you know. Did what we did. Didn't really lose that many forces here.
I bow to your will.
I mean, I did lose. Arthas did go down, but you know, if he can be brought back. And now I've gained myself a gold mine.
You rang.
Now I was being a little cautious before about trying to. Not go above 40 units, because it was going to take me a little while to get enough resources together in order to go and take the, to get all my technology up to spec and stuff. But, you know,
where shall my blood be?
Now that I've taken out the first one, I've gotten most of my enhancement technology. Oh, there's more of them.
My life for ner'zhul. I wish only to serve.
I can go and start to build up a more powerful army. I just needed to make sure I had enough resources in order to achieve the upgrades.
What is it now?
And
where shall my blood be spilled?
Might as well go claim that gold mine.
We demand additional lumber.
Oh, you demand it now?
I gladly obey.
I await.
I'm not sure if the enemy AI will bother to attack a second town that I've set up. But I'd better try to protect it anyway. You didn't
life
all need to go.
We demand additional lumber.
I will be done. I bow to your will. I gladly obey. My life.
It was a mistake to select all of them and go over there. It's not what I intended to do. I'll leave this one here though.
I bow to your
to build a build defensive structures around the gold mine.
Thy bidding, master.
Now, I wasn't really attacked by that whenever, so I don't think I really gained anything as far as a defensive posture by eliminating the enemy on my left flank. But, you know, do what you do.
No one orders me.
This is more like it.
Must feel it.
I bow to your will.
These spirit towers have not been acting that well in terms of defense.
I gladly obey.
Okay, but you gotta stop doing that. Okay, they are likely to attack from the north again.
Fine.
So that is where my next attack is going to... Oh, damn it. Not anticipating this, so this has got me a little bit off guard.
At last. This is more like it.
Ah, damn it.
What is it now?
I've been weakened a bit by that attack. I lost my necromancer and... You know what, I'm going to go ahead with the attack anyway, because it seems like a pretty soft target towards the north. Give it a try. Good enough.
At last.
Let's go.
Finally. Frostmourne.
They don't have any aerial units, so I think we'll be okay.
Now, Frostmourne. This is more life.
Will that be enough to turn the tides in my favor? Oh, I'm thinking not. Oh, shit. Retreat! Run away! Run away!
At last.
Alright, I'm trying to keep below upkeep, but maybe I should give up on that.
No one orders me around.
Finally.
Are they following me?
At last. Frostmourne.
I thought maybe they would have followed me.
This is more like.
Run! Run!
At last. Finally.
Our forces are under attack.
What is it now? Frostborn hungers. Finally. Where shall my blood be spilled?
Spill it over here, buddy.
I gladly obey.
Lich King.
Okay, we outnumber him pretty good here.
Frostborn hunters.
Okay, we took down that one. We don't actually have to destroy his town to get the score for it.
Finally.
But since we're here. Since they don't they're down their hero, he was probably the most powerful thing defending this place, so. Arthas is taking a good beating. Yeah, he's gonna go down. Lost Arthas, but kel'thas is still good. Losing my heroes quite a bit here. I didn't commit. That was my problem here. And my freaking catapult stayed behind. I don't know why the hell my catapult stayed behind.
That sounds like...
I see what happened.
Our gold mine has collapsed.
All my ghouls stayed behind.
I bow to your will.
Yes, master.
I wish only...
One of these had better stay behind.
I gladly obey.
Okay, we lost the gold mine, but that's not too big of a concern for me. I already have another one.
My fate is sealed.
I'm building these for the sake of a spirit tower. Okay, now I'm gonna quit screwing around. I'm trying to remain below upkeep. I'm not gonna bother with that now. I'm gonna get all the guys that I need. Not gonna be held back. They did manage to take down one of my defensive structures. That was pretty good of them.
My life for ner'zhul.
My will be done.
Summoning is complete.
Speak, fool. Ah, at last.
Might as well, you know. Alright, this attack was going much more successful than I thought it would. And I basically crushed the defenses of the town to the north. Oh, you know what? They're attacking in the south. Oh, they took out one of the spirit towers again.
I bow to your will. I gladly obey.
They took out my frostworm, but then they...
I wish only to serve. Yes.
Then they retreated.
I bow to your will.
Speak, fool.
Kel'thas odds gotta be pretty close to a level up.
You called.
Nope.
What is it?
Little ways off.
I wish only to serve.
I don't have a defense here.
Our forces are under attack.
Frostworm worked pretty good, I guess.
What must I do?
Ha! Huh.
Summoning is complete. This better be good.
Our summoning is under attack.
My life for this.
Mine. Not a lot of gold left in that one. Let the orcs have it for far too long.
I wish only to serve.
I've been thinking.
Upgrade.
Well, this town's ours.
No one orders me around.
Just mop up the remaining buildings. I don't have to defend over in this position anymore, so... eh. Okay, I've assembled a large group to go and assault the northeastern group. Now, this is a northeastern town. This is the most heavily defended one. They have large dragons and all that kind of stuff. As long as I can utilize meat wagons to some efficiency... I can hopefully take out the towers prior to them being able to wipe out or cause significant damage to my group. So I'm going to place the meat wagons in a slightly forward position, defended by a couple of things that I don't think I'm in danger of losing. The two frostworms,
you called
Kel'thasad, yeah, and
I
Arthas.
Tread lightly.
Our town is under attack.
Not by any significant threat. It's a damn western or eastern city attacking. Alright. I'm gonna launch the attacks, and if they do anything in retaliation, then these units here will advance and defend. Here they come.
Tread lightly. Ah, at last.
Hold on. Take that out. Alright, everyone else move forward.
Tremble before the scourge.
Haha! Okay, my meat wagons didn't really survive, but
the demon gate. Defeat these orcs quickly so that I can contact the demon lord.
Understood.
Your pain.
Okay, we broke through their defenses. We have basically got them.
Tread lightly. Ah, at last.
I have a lot of these big dragons to keep throwing at me. Oh shit. That's right, they have hero units.
This is more like it. What is it now?
I'm losing units. Take out the damn, whatever this guy is. Haha! One more hero down. Back up the low upkeep.
The dead shall serve.
No one orders to run around.
Oh shit.
Our hero has been killed. What does the shadow will?
The dead shall serve.
Is there something?
It may not be necessary. It'll bring Arthas back. Maybe I shouldn't take out their fortress first. Take out this. And then their barracks.
You ran. My talents are here.
Take out the barracks. Take out the barracks, you'll stop them from defending themselves.
Make your choice. Be drained of life. You call.
Of course, keep spawning those damn dragons. Got him. Take that stupid dragon roost out next.
The Lich King's name. That sounds logical.
Haha. we did good there. I think the story might
the
end.
The brutes have been slain. The demon gate is yours, Lich.
Ah, crap. I wanted to finish the, never mind.
I call upon thee, Archimond. Your humble servant seeks an audience.
You called my name, puny Lich, and I have come. You are kil'thuzad, are you not?
Yes, Great One. I am the summoner.
Very well, then. There is a special tome you must find. The only remaining spellbook of Medivh, the last guardian. Only his lost incantations are powerful enough to bring me into your world.
Where should we search for it, Great One?
Seek out the mortal city of Dalaran. It is there that the tome is kept. At twilight, 3 days from now, you will begin the summoning.